We don't see that, but of course the question is, there's a lot of frustration that the war is going on and everybody wants to have peace, but what we are talking about.
frustration
that the war is going on and everybody wants to have peace, but what we are talking about. Sustainable peace, and sustainable peace has